Hi friends, today I shall be talking about sunscreens. Why do we need a sunscreen? Our skin is constantly exposed to ultraviolet A, ultraviolet B, ultraviolet C, infrared rays and the visible rays from the sunlight and the blue light which is emitted from your laptops, mobile, your TV or your tube lights. So what is the effect of all this? Because of the overexposure of UVA, our skin gets pigmentation, freckles, uneven tone, patchy skin, blotchy skin, fine lines, wrinkles, open pores. Because of the UVB, we get immediate pigment darkening and skin cancers. Although we Indian skin have like lots of melanin in the skin, we are almost like protected from skin cancers because melanin works for that. So how do we protect our skin from all these damages? By applying a good sunscreen. And what do you mean by the good or the ideal sunscreen? The ideal sunscreen should be broad spectrum. That is, it covers all the spectrum, UV, A, B, C, all the wavelengths. It should be non-comedogenic. It should be non-toxic, non-irritant. It should be cosmetically elegant, water resistant, and suitable for most of the skin types. What are the ingredients in the sunscreen? So the UVA blockers include avobenzene, oxybenzone. UVB blockers have cyanamides, salicylates, PABA. Then inorganic ingredients like zinc or titanium dioxide or iron oxide. And there are certain oral sunscreen also like vitamin C, retinoids, bioflavonoids, selenium, green tea extract. That works like a natural antioxidant and natural sunscreen. Okay, so what is the, we have heard so much about the SPF, SPF, SPF. What do you mean by that? SPF is just a sun protection factor, which is just measuring the power of the sunscreen to prevent the UVB penetration. So SPF of 30 and above is good for Indian skin. And these days you have PA++ rating. So that is again a marker of UVA protection. So PA 4 plus rating and above is good. Sunscreens are available in different preparation and formulation. You have your lotions, creams, gels, sprays and the sticks. So if you have oily skin, go for gels or the matte products. If you have normal skin or the dry skin, you can go for the lotions and the creams. Larger surface area, you can use the sprays. And how do you apply? Ideally, we take a 2 rupee size coin amount in the palm, and that is sufficient for your full face. People take like pea size amount or something, that is highly inadequate. You have to take a good amount to give a good protection. And include your neck also. And always repeat your sunscreen every 3 to 4 hours for the best protection. I told you earlier also, when you are indoors, all your electronic gadgets and your tube lights are emitting the blue light, and your window panel and the glasses, they are not protecting you from the light from the sun rays. So still, when you are indoors, you need a sunscreen. So it's like 365 days in a year, you need a sunblock. Never stay without a sunblock, and always remember, that is your first step towards your anti-aging also. I hope this video was useful. So let's promise to ourselves that we'll not let these harmful rays affect our skin, and we'll wear a sunblock. Thank you.